To set up your residential proxies, go to Residential Proxies and click on Residential. First, you'll see the Authentication Method field. You'll notice that a user with a username and password has been created automatically. You can copy the username to your clipboard by clicking on it. You may copy your password the same way. To see the password, click on this icon. By pressing the arrow, you'll generate a new password for your user. If you want to set a traffic limit for a user, click on Set Limit. Once you're satisfied with the amount, press the checkmark. To delete a user, click the trash bin icon. Then on Confirm, delete. Create a new user by pressing Create User. You'll be able to name the user as you wish, but the password is generated for you automatically. You can also authenticate via IP whitelisting. Click on Whitelisted IP. Then enter an IP manually or quickly add your current IP by pressing Add. Note that you can only add IPs that are in IPv4 format. Make sure the IP you're adding is yours and that you aren't using a proxy or VPN service at the time. Click here to name your whitelisted IP and save it with the checkmark. If you want to remove it, press the trash bin and confirm delete. Now let's move to the endpoint generator block. First, if you have multiple users, choose one. Then, select your proxy location. Choosing random means that the location of the IP address will be picked randomly from one of our residential IP pools. For some locations, like the USA, you can also target by a zip code. After that, pick your session type. If you choose sticky sessions, your IP will stay the same until the session expires. Smartproxy's residential proxy sessions can last for up to 30 minutes. If you choose the rotating session, your IP will change automatically with every new connection request. Then, select your preferred protocol. You can set a maximum number of endpoints, download the created proxy list, or copy it to your clipboard. Click here to see integration examples in different coding languages. To track your proxy usage, go to the statistics block. Here, you can see the traffic usage of each user over a week, a month, or your chosen period. You can also see the total uploads, downloads, and requests. Apply the proxy endpoint, port, and if required, credentials to any application or tool. For guides on how to integrate our proxies, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.